I wanted to be first of the 100, but he wanted that more, so he won the 200. Seems to be how that race goes. For me, at least.
How'd you manage to hold these together the last 50 inches?
Anger? At you guys?
Why? What?
All, every single one of you bet against me. I mean, this that drives me. Just like it drives anybody, you know? Sorry. I don't know yet, man. I'm excited. I feel like the Olympics has a lot of outside of the pool consequences, so excited to see what the next couple months has.